The question we hear most often about dam removal is how will it affect swimming at the county park? To answer, let's look at where people swim at the park, what times of year swimming is safe, and how removal will affect each swimming hole. There are three main swimming areas at Scotts Mills County Park: the pool below the falls, the kiddie pool, and the swimming hole above the falls. View Creek is primarily rainfall driven, so conditions at each swimming hole change dramatically during the year. Here you can see what View Creek looks like most years between November and April. High flows during this time make all swimming areas unsafe. Medium flows, usually seen briefly in May and June, create pristine swimming conditions. Low flows, usually from mid-June to September, make the kiddie pool shallow, mucky, and unusable. Here you can see the average cubic feet per second of water flowing down Butte Creek. Flow peaks in December at 403 cubic feet per second, and bottoms out in August at just 5 cubic feet per second. That gives us a swimming season of 5 months, May and June being the good flow swimming months, and July through September being the low flow swimming months. Here's an example of how people use the park between July and September. This is the 4th of July, and as you can see, below the falls, there's a ton of people swimming. Same story goes for above the falls. A lot of kids, especially, are using the natural swimming hole. Why aren't they using the kiddie pool? Well, it's too shallow and mucky this time of year. With all of that in mind, let's get back to our main question. How will dam removal affect each swimming hole? The swimming hole below the falls is in danger. Each year, boulders and concrete break away from the dam and splash down into the swimming hole. Eventually, this will make the swimming hole unusable, or at least much more dangerous, especially for those already taking the risk of jumping off the falls. Dam removal would ensure the pool below the falls, the park's most important swimming hole, is protected for future generations. The kiddie pool is only usable and safe for 2 months out of the year. Between July and September, the pool becomes an unsightly and embarrassing feature at the park. Additionally, the pool, like the rest of the dam, is crumbling and becoming more dangerous for children. Even considering these drawbacks, the kiddie pool is an important place for swimming in May and June, and removing the dam will have a small negative effect on swimming during these months. The natural swimming hole above the falls will be affected by dam removal, but those effects will balance each other out, and the swimming hole will remain an important place for parkgoers to swim in the summer months. This map shows how the bedrock base of Butte Creek forms a natural swimming hole above the falls. Currently, the swimming hole is full of sediment that is built up because of the dam. After removal, water levels behind the dam will be lower, but also the sediment filling the swimming hole will be washed downstream. Taken together, this means that dam removal will have no net effect on the swimming hole, and kids will still flock here in the summer for shade and cool water. In summary, swimming conditions at the county park are currently really good, with only the kiddie pool being unusable between July and September. But if nothing is done, the swimming hole below the falls will be lost as the dam crumbles into it, and the kiddie pool will be lost as the dam breaks apart. Dam removal will therefore save the swimming hole below the falls, and the only loss is the kiddie pool between May and June. Overall, removing the Scotts Mills Dam will ensure that summer visitors have a place to swim at the park for generations to come.
Thanks for watching. If you have feedback or questions or want to get involved, check out the link in the description or in the video. And if you want to read more, we have a really cool interactive PDF. You can check out lots of different topics around Scotts Mills Dam removal. That's also in the description and linked here in the video.